Your silence is no comfort to me, Guardian.